just sing a quick welcome to all our new guests? Anybody there? Can we welcome our new guests quickly, please? Those who are worshiping with us for the
first time.
Evangelist Olutayo has a
a song, Praise Worship Ministry. And she is the lady that sings for us here. Can you stand up? Let them see you. He's always coming to help us.
Yes.
He has a concert.
Amen.
On Monday, Easter Monday. We will announce the address. We'll show the address next Sunday. I please want to implore all the members to please endeavor to be there, because she has been a blessing to this ministry.
Yes. Amen.
She has really been a blessing. She's gone out of her way to really help us when most of her praise worship team are not available. And we pray that God will let the day be a glorious and a successful day.
Amen.
And by the way, I am the preacher there that day, and I am the one praying there that day. So aside from supporting her, you're coming to support me too.
Amen.
Amen. And I pray that God Almighty will show up mightily that day. And we will see the glory of God.
Yes.
Everybody that comes will experience God.
Amen.
And they will experience the power of efficacy of prayers.
Amen.
Praise the Lord. Please stand on your feet. Bow your heads, silent prayers. Bow your head, silent prayers. In your silent prayers. Remember, this is a week that nobody has witnessed in life. Pray that this week will be the beginning of your joy, the beginning of your prosperity, the beginning of every good thing in your life. Remember your loved ones far and near. And remember anybody that can have problem, and that problem can fall on your shoulders. Pray that they don't have problems. I need you to open to Isaiah 60. Isaiah 60. We are reading 19 to the end of it. Read it for yourself. And when I say read it, personalize it. Amen?
Amen.
The sun shall be no more my light by day, neither for brightness shall the moon give light unto me. But the Lord shall be unto me an everlasting light, and my God my glory.
Amen.
My sun shall no more go down, neither shall my moon withdraw itself. For the Lord shall be my everlasting light, and the days of my mourning shall be ended. My people also shall be all righteous. They shall inherit the land forever. The branch of my planting, the work of God's hands, the branch of God's planting, the work of God's hands, that God may be glorified. A little one of us shall become a thousand, and a small one a strong nation. God the Lord will hasten in its time.
Amen.
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 Amen. Amen. Amen. In Jesus' mighty name.
Amen.
May the grace of the Lord Jesus Christ,
Amen.
The love of God, and the sweet fellowship of the Holy Spirit,
Amen.
Rest upon each and every one of us,
Amen.
Ever remain with us,
Amen.
Now and forever. Babylon.
Amen.
Behold, they will surely gather together, but not by God. Whosoever that gather together against us will fall for our sin. Behold, the Lord has created his men and blood the coal in the fire and bringeth forth an instrument for itself. And God has created the waster to destroy. No weapon. I cannot hear you. No weapon. I repeat, no weapon. In turn time, I decree and prophesy that no weapon fashioned against us will prosper.
Son and Holy Ghost.